there was a young lad from Holywell, John McBride, who was sat in the seat immediately behind me on the coach on the way to the game. I made it home. He didn't.
As the wind beneath my